Hotel guests donning animal costumes of all shapes and sizes were forced out onto the streets after a chlorine gas leak forced an evacuation at the Hyatt Regency O'Hare early Sunday morning.